Thank you. Thank you. Get your electricity back, Attila, and now what?
Now we can get to work, Mr. Crane. I'm researching traces of the prophecy about the god of the sun in the relics of local culture. It seems like a matter of life and death to the mother, and I'm in no position to ask why. So, now we have three ancient monoliths. Each one to me. Now that I have the power back on, we can stay in touch while you're out there. But please hurry, Mr. Crane. I won't live forever.
See a monolith, Attila.
Describe it, please.
There's a painting, looks old. It's got ants moving toward a circle, and one inside the circle has a red head.
No, 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 Mr. Crane. Those are not ants. They're meant to represent believers praying to the sun.
Whatever, if you say so.
The one on the inside is wearing a special ritual mask, if I guess correctly. All right, that is helpful. Please move on.
Thank you.
Attila, I got a monolith.
And?
It's underwater, but I could see the remains of a painting. There was, like, a head, I think.
Could it have been a mask?
Yeah, maybe.
Good work, Mr. Crane.
trapped. We're in a house near the river. I'm stuck here. I have my tools.